at the mention of his name. Walls crumble, lives are changed. In the midst of life's temptations, he's there to see us through. This man of which I speak is here today for you and me. His name is Jesus, but you can call him as you please. They call him Emmanuel, the King of all kings. He's the Son of the Father, the Prince of Peace.